Earthwake uses pyrolysis to convert plastic waste into fuel. The company has developed a low-tech, self-sufficient, and mobile machine called the Chrysalis. Earthwake turns plastic into fuel. Plastic waste is melted by pyrolysis up to 450 dek and distilled into gasoline, diesel, and gas.